this video, I'm going to show you how to make hamster cage disinfector. You will need white vinegar, a spray bottle, and water. First, you want to fill your spray bottle halfway with water. Next, you want to fill the rest up with vinegar. Then, you want to put the cap on and mix it. Then you just want to spray it in your hamster's cage.